Namaskar. Welcome to the National Institute of Open Schooling. The admission process for the diploma in elementary education has been closed. Congratulations on your admission. We are now working on allotment of contact centers for each one of you. You would know that each one of you will be allotted a contact center where you will be provided personal contact for the course. There will be a teacher who will give you lectures and also answer your queries and questions. Let me mention, all this is free. You have already paid your fees and not a single paisa will be charged from you for any of the services now onwards that we give to you. Your district or the state coordinator will inform you about the center that you have been allotted. We are not sending you any printed material. So don't wait for any printed material to arrive and don't postpone your studies. We have come to know from various recordings on the YouTube that there are books published and being sent to you, or you are invited to buy the books. Don't buy the books. They are not quality material and they are fraud. Keep away from them. Study material for the D.El.Ed program is dynamic and it is changing on a daily basis. We are editing the material, putting on the website, and side by side, we are inviting very selected people to lecture on them, and the lectures and the material are put on the SWAM platform and on the NIOS website and the mobile app. So don't respond to the booksellers or advertisers for any of the material that they ask you to buy. It is all online and no printed material is being sent from the NIOS for which you will have to pay anything. Don't pay a single paisa. Never buy any book or any material from any source. Even if a VPP arrives, don't take it. It is not from NIOS. Except your fees, we are not charging anything. Register yourself on the SWAM platform. You must have registered by now. If you have not, immediately go to www.swayam.gov.in and register yourself. SWAM is the government platform where you will register yourself and read the material free. We have put all the study material. We are editing it on a daily basis. We are also putting new lectures by teachers and also adding to the questions, the self-check exercises on the SWAM portal. It is very important that you register yourself on SWAM. You can also download the material from the NIOS website, which is www.nios.ac.in. Go to the D.El.Ed and you will get all the study material. When you log in to the NIOS website, you will find a link to the D.El.Ed. Go to that web page and download material. I must say, this material is only text and no audio video material is added. So I will suggest again that you register yourself on SWAM, but as an alternative, you can download the material from the NIOS website. The third option is that we have put our material on the mobile app. I am sure you are using an Android phone and you can download the app. The app is NIOS_D.El.Ed. Go to the Google Play Store and download the app. You will find all the manuals, that is your handbook, instructions for your course, and all other details, including some of the audio lectures on the mobile app. Download it on your mobile and keep listening to the lectures or reading your lessons wherever you are. But I must again add, it is not a substitute to the SWAM. SWAM is default and these are all substitute which cannot replace SWAM First try and register yourself on SWAM. Then, as an alternative, download the NIOS material, download the app and read all these there. We are also providing you material on the radio. We have two methods of reaching you. One is the community radio. You must have a community radio in your area. Contact them. We have already signed an MOU with the community radio and we have put all our audio programs on the website. Request your community radio owner to download the lecture and broadcast it on your community radio. Alternatively, we have web radio. When you go to the internet, go to the NIOS website, which is www.nios.ac.in, and click on the Mukt Vidyavani. Monday to Friday, 3 o'clock onwards, we are broadcasting lectures especially for you, and we are also ready to take your questions. So, any day, Monday to Friday, log on to the NIOS website, click on the Mukt Vidyavani, and listen to the lecture. And if you have a question, call us and ask your question. Our toll-free number is 1-800-180-9393. If you have any question regarding your program, regarding your study material, regarding your contact programs, your assignments, call our toll-free number and ask the person who receives your phone. He or she should be able to answer your questions. A large number of teachers have registered, but they are now want to cancel. If you have a case of cancellation, send us an email on dledcancel@nios.ac.in. Or if you have a correction to be made in your application form, that means you might have filled in incorrect date of birth, place, your PIN code, then send a mail to dledcorrect@nios.ac.in. If you want a refund of your fees, then send a mail to refund@nios.ac.in, or for any other inquiry, write to info@nios.ac.in. I am sure this information will be very helpful. But let me at the end again emphasize, register yourself on the SWAM platform so that you get the latest and the best material. Never buy anything from any agent. Don't attend any class other than organized by the state organization or the district coordinator, and don't pay anybody any money. If you have any questions, write to us. We will answer you. This is a quality program visualized by the Ministry of Human Resource Development and especially a dream project of our Honorable Minister Sri Prakash Javrekar ji, who is son of a teacher, and he is very concerned about the teachers, and he all the times keeps asking what is the status, how are teachers doing, what are their aspirations and how are we meeting them. So feel free to attend all classes and get the best out of this program. I wish you, on my behalf and on behalf of the Government of India, all the best wishes. Thank you very much.